So the police were saying that approximately at 2, a woman walked into the church with a rifle and a 5-year-old with her. They've had police officers already at Lakewood, and they apparently shot her, and the child was shot as well. The child is in critical conditions, and the 2 o'clock service is the Spanish service at Lakewood. So I'm glad that nobody else, well, there were 2 other people that were hurt, but it didn't go further than that, thank God.